There once was a man who could code. He coded in JavaScript Node. It took a long while for his script to compile, but now his web page has dark mode.